haters and cynical people. I can't tell which one of them is making me so evil. I hate the way my perspective has shifted, but feeling no remorse for my actions is rather peaceful.
I think too much, but I don't think at all. Pick apart your behavioral flaws. I don't know if there's a conversation taking place around me, but if there is, I have no intention.
Use your right hand in the picture on your nightstand.
Drinking more.